prime factorization of 215 is, to do prime factorization, we should frame it in this way. 215 here. This is your step 1. Next. In this number, last digit 5 not even. So this number is not divisible by 2. Next prime number 3. To check divisibility by 3, for that we should add the digits. 2 plus 1 plus 5, we get 8. Is 8 divisible by 3? No. So this number also not divisible by 3. Next prime number 5. Last digit is 5. So this number is divisible by 5. So take 5. First number 2. A number close to 2 in 5. 2 smaller than 5. So we should take 2 numbers 21. A number close to 21 in 5 table is 5 fourths 20. 21 minus 21, 1 carried forward 15. When do we get 15 in 5 table? 5 3 is 15. Now 43 is a prime number, so 43 ones 43. Therefore, prime factorization of 215 is the product of these numbers, that is 5 into 43. This is called prime factorization of 215.